Prime Minister Winston Churchill and General de Gaulle perform the traditional ceremony of honor at the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. A triumphal progress through the streets of Paris. Immense crowds, a great ovation. This visit coincides with the official recognition of the de Gaulle group as the Provisional Government of France. A study in popular enthusiasm. Also a study of how a French cavalryman rides a horse.